So this is something that Mac users ask about from time to time. You're in the Finder here. You're looking at your files and you decide to go to your Applications folder. So you click on Applications under Favorites on the left. And you see all your applications. All is well. But then you go to your Home folder. And in your Home folder you might see your Documents and Desktop folders unless they're set to be iCloud. But you're going to see things like Movies, Music, Pictures, Downloads. And you're also going to see the Applications folder. But you go in here and it's empty. Where did your applications go? Well, the thing is there are two separate applications folders. Actually, there are probably more than two. But you're always going to have at least the two. One is going to be this applications folder, which has all your applications in it. And if you look here, if I'm going to click here at the top to see which folders this is under, you can see applications folder is just under the main hard drive level. And if I go to the main hard drive level, I can see here I've got user, system, library, and applications. And that's where all those applications are, the main hard drive level. Now if I go into users, I'm going to switch to list view here. I look at users, I see I have my home folder. I also see other home folders of other users on this Mac. In my home folder, I can see there's an applications folder. And this one is empty. There's nothing in it. These are the two applications folders. This is the one that's linked to under favorites, the one at the hard drive level. This is the one that you see in your home folder. And it's typically empty. So why are there two applications folders? Well, this one is for the entire computer. So all users set up on this computer have access to those applications. This one is inside of a user's home directory and they are only available to that user. So typically when you install an app, it by default installs in the main applications folder and it's available to all users. And this is how you would probably want it in almost all cases. When you install something from the Mac App Store, it goes in here. When you install something using a third-party installer from a site, usually it goes in here, but sometimes it asks you, do you want this application only available to this user? And if you say yes, then it will put it here. And then other users won't see the application and won't be able to access it. You will. Now, most cases for most typical Mac users, you never want to do that. You just want to put it at the main level. Even if other users won't be using that app, it doesn't really matter. It's not going to change anything in terms of space or anything like that. So you just put it all at the main level and that works fine. But it does explain why when you go to your home folder and go to applications, you'll see nothing. And yet when you click here, you see all your applications.